sleep. Close your eyes. Drift into dreams. The sun will soon rise. I'll be right here till you close your eyes. Listen, my dear, to my lullaby.
If you're listening to this, I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this room. I'm Alicia, and if you've unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching you right now. I left a flashlight under the bed if you've not already found it. It's the only thing they're scared of. I've tried telling people. The bogeyman. He got my sister. No one will believe me. They won't believe you either. Trust me. You'll need to learn to fight this by yourself. There are some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up, sorry. If you can last long enough, it'd leave you alone. Like it did me. Eventually. I hope. Alicia, come on.
You know you should be out of bed, Al. Mum and Dad will get angry again.
Oh, stop being a baby. Now close your eyes and count to 10.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
don't like it when you hide in there.
You know, the closet is only the second favorite place for the bogeyman.
The second? What's the first?
Under the bed. Everybody knows that.
Thank you.
Will you check under the bed for me?
Shush. I'm too tired. Go to sleep.
I can't sleep. What if he's under there?
Fine. I'll check it if it makes you stop pestering me. See? Nothing. He's under your bed, Alicia.
Help me.
You're too easy to scare, Alicia. Now go to sleep, otherwise I'll say the words that make him come.
Please don't. I'll go to sleep.
something outside the window. Elle? It's just an owl. Go back to sleep. There were claws. It's just the branches in the wind. Don't worry. Now, go back to sleep.
Will you get in bed with me tonight? I don't like being alone.
Okay, if it helps you sleep. there?
What's this? It's a flashlight, stupid. Everyone knows the bogeyman is scared of light. So if you ever get scared, just shine your flashlight, okay?
Thank you, Elle. I'll sleep much better now.
Just make sure not to fall asleep with it on, otherwise the battery will run out.
Father, walk off on you.
sorry. What's wrong? I fell asleep with it turned on. The batteries are dead. I think there's some more under my bed. He knows my flashlight's not working. He's coming. Don't be silly. It's probably just a bird or something. Don't go near the window. What are you doing? Don't open it out. See, it's fine. Nothing's out here. It'll be that stupid owl again. Let her go. Please, let her go. Please, please let her.
They are real. Why won't they believe me? They won't leave me alone. I have to keep fighting. I won't let them get to me too.
Thank you. Thomas. It's Alicia. I just found out you moved into my old house. Did you listen to the tapes? Are you still there? We need to talk.